Hello?
Hey, Denise, it's Deborah.
Hey, Deborah, hey.
You busy, girl? What you doing right now?
I'm sitting here watching TV, waiting for the food to get done.
What you cook?
Some black-eyed peas, fried chicken, sweet potatoes, rice, greens. Everything done. Now I'm waiting on that rice to get done. What you up to?
Girl, nothing. I had some tea. Your man, James, is James around you right now?
He upstairs. What's going on?
Baby, I seen him on Facebook with some young girl with a wig on. Just
wait, really? Does the wig look cheap?
Yeah.
Light skin.
Yep, she showed light skin.
Big nose.
Yep, nose big.
That little young girl I told you he be messing around with. Let me call you back.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Baby, is the food done yet?
I'm glad you came down. That was Deborah that just called me, and she gossip about you.
I'm gonna let you know something before you get ready to start telling me what Deborah said. Don't forget about that $300 I had gave Deborah. You think I gave her that off the kindness of my heart? Shit. Hey, before you preach, understand that somebody want to sit in the seat that you sit in. Now, what Deborah had to say about James?
Just talking about his pictures of you and that young girl you told me you were done messing around with on the damn book face. Now, I'm going to tell you something, James. I already told you. You ain't going to be with me out there trying to embarrass me. If you want to go out there and you want to play hopscotch with them damn young girl, you go play hopscotch. But you ain't going to play hopscotch with me. You ain't going to do it.
You know what I'm saying? You sitting there letting your friends gonna mess up a happy home. And she probably talking about some old shit that's on the damn book face. See, that's why James ain't got none of that shit. That one ain't got none of it, because of stuff like this.
I just don't give a damn if it's old or new. You ain't gonna embarrass me. You got my girlfriends calling me, talking about what they ain't seen all on the book page. You ain't gonna do it. So you better fix it.
Don't worry about it. I'm gonna get to the bottom. I'm gonna go on upstairs right now and call and find out what's on there. Shit.
What you going upstairs and call? No, you call the skis are down here. Let me hear what you say to her.
I'm gonna call you right here, buddy. I'll call you right now. I'm gonna speak. Sugar, hey, what's happening with you, baby? What do you want, Mr. James? I'm trying to figure out, man. I heard it's a picture of you and James going around on on the goddamn thing. You know the face thing. Facebook.
Yeah, Daddy. I posted a picture of me and you just wanted to let people know, like, I really appreciate you. You be coming through for me and the kids. Cause since you know, Darrell can't never do it.
Well, get me off of that shit now. You don't know, like that. Why would you post a picture like you're messing up my home.
Well, I didn't know it was gonna mess up your home. Ain't your little wife a little bit too old to be on social medias?
Yeah, but you know Jane ain't even been talking to you like that, sugar.
What you mean? I just talked to you earlier today. Well, why is you acting like that? Like, what you gonna make the ATM machine go? Like, what are you telling me? What you trying to say?
In other words, don't you post another damn picture of my man? That's my man. Whatever little few hours he was giving you, that's over with. He don't make no ATM machine. That damn ATM machine is empty. Cause I'm holding all the damn money and it's staying right here in this house.
You know what, Jay? I'm just gonna go ahead and let you live happy ever after with your little wife. Cause I don't know who she thinks she talking to. But baby, you stopped having kids a long time ago.
See, sugar.
Whatever, don't call me when she tell you she ain't in the mood. Bye.
Oh, sugar. Hello?
That's my last time telling you, Jane. That's my last time telling you. I gotta say it again. If I gotta say it again, ain't gonna be nice. Cause don't forget. I ain't saying no prenuptial. I'm taking half this shit with me. Play with me if you want to.
I'm sorry. I'll check your cash. I'm about to send you some money.